Some of us get care. Operation pointers.
No one cares.
I'm already a doctor.
Here we go. Montgomery Memorial. Let's do it.
This is the beam.
Fucking license. This is like, what is this, training mode?
Let's go.
Hit it.
I can't. You're the main guy.
I'm the main guy.
You're the main character. I'm just the supporting.
You're the guy. She's the girl. You go first.
You get to always go first, and you get to drive, and you get to suture, and you get to lacerate. You get to do everything.
All she does is inject shit.
No, this is the beam.
All I do is skip dialogue.
And inject.
That's how I feel about life.
Are we going to Fairbank? Oh, we're traveling.
Going to Montgomery exam room.
That's where we just were.
Dude, we're going to use the power of Eskimos to heal this bitch.
Eskimo brothers?
Yeah. We're going to use the ice climbers. They're going to come in and be like, dee 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 dee. Wow!
The guy looks like he's an ex-Nazi doctor.
I can tell what they're saying. This guy's like, I got diarrhea. And she's like, no, doctor, we need you to operate. No, he's like, God damn it.
No, he got diarrhea because that Indian woman made him some dinner.
All right, we got stomach tumors.
Oh my God, no, it's not a tumor.
It's a tumor.
Extraction recommended before they become malignant, meaning they were benign, now they're just...
I thought if
they're gonna be malignant as fuck.
I know, but I thought if they're benign, they're benign. They can't turn malignant.
I don't know, they're gonna turn into alien
cancer. Let's go to WebMD.
It's gonna tell you we're dying.
The aliens with their zap guns.
Don't
shoot. He's got the tumor in the belly.
He's got tumors.
All right, he's got a tumor.
I'm just gonna cut up.
Dude, I'm gonna be Valerie Blaylock. Yeah. What are you doing,
Marcus?
That's what I thought.
Vaughn.
Marcus.
Let's get started.
All right,
I'm gonna backhand you if you don't do this right.
Dr. Marcus.
See, it's better when it's up there.
Dude, that's it's so beautiful. Said. All right, let's begin the operation.
Are you disinfected? I got like a scalpel.
No, I'm scalpeling.
We can't disinfect and scalpel. We can't double scalpel him. Oh, we can.
Oh shit!
Can we laser these? Let's burn them!
Antibiotic Purell.
There's a tumor.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna cut. Ooh, we should probably drain that. Now we have to cut this open.
I know we do.
Now we need to grab that and put that tumor.
God damn it. Where's the gel? Give me that.
God, I'm kicking your ass.
I'm trying to take it off.
Team purple, bitches.
No. Nah, I got one.
Alright, we know what to do.
I got one.
You got one?
I'm scanning, go.
Alright.
Cut. Oh shit, sorry.
Cyto.
Say fucking
cytoplasm. I fucking just cut his liver open. What the?
He's such an asshole.
Oh, he's got more tumors popping up.
Just throw some putty over it.
Throw some D's on that.
Throw some magical shit on it.
Throw some D's on that.
We did it.
Okay, I'm scanning. There's another one up here.
Okay.
Cut.
I'm going.
I'm gonna give him some gel.
No, we need to drain the cytoplasm.
I'm trying to give him some vitals. Magic vital juice.
Cut out the cancer.
I'm cutting out cancer from his life.
To throw that shit up.
Wow, really? You're fucking this up. You are fucking this up. You are
fucking
this up.
Do you even know what you're doing? Are you a real doctor?
Dude, I'm doing all the fucking work here.
Hey, I'm lasering it up, alright?
You know what? You don't even know how to band-aid right.
You can't put a band-aid over.
There. Fuck.
You fixed this shit.
I had to do everything.
I got this.
No!
Give him some vitals.
No,
nurse.
You give him some vitals. You're pretty good at that.
Yeah.
We don't
cool.
need vitals.
Cool! You just sliced me up, but cool.
Meh. Meh.
Oh, you dropped it.
Thank God we fixed all the tumors.
I just took the scalpel and I started cutting up his stomach into shreds.
Yeah, I was like really upset with you.
It didn't matter. His vitals didn't go down at all. They didn't.
Yeah.
And that was with me fucking around.
That was me. That was.
But
all
that was
me.
With me fucking around.
We
would have
had an A if you didn't slice him up like Wolverine.
Ha ha.
I do not care what she has to say.
Don't eat her Indian food anymore. Then you won't get stomach tumors.
You know what she's for ingredients.
Oh, snowstorm! Snowstorm! Oh, shit. Power's gonna go out. We're fucked.
Here, we should have Ryan do this one.
I don't know how to do this game.
I don't either. It's been 5 years since I played this
last. Guys. Right, I know this. I'm the only doctor.
All you have to know is that you're superior to the woman doctor.
Right.
Oh my fuck.
Well, he's the man.
He's every operation when he's about to go and he's like, don't fuck this up, I'm gonna backhand you.
We'll see if he does it this time.
He does it every time.
Every time, all right, watch.
Cry about it, watch, everyone. Watch, watch. You know, I think we should have sex. He's like, no, I'll backhand you.
No, but it's either I'll backhand you or these two fingers are going in. Because it does it with two fingers.
Dude, what? That girl's hot.
Dang, you skipped the shit out of that.
No, don't skip that. Gotta see if she's got
this is an important storyline that is essential to the background.
Let's see if she's got cleavage. Does she have cleavage? No. That's an A cup.
Fucking A cup.
She's not worth saving.
Not worth it.
She's not worth saving.
Shit.
Bullet lodged in the heart and gunshot wounds. You didn't even read the briefing.
It doesn't matter what it is.
They're in Alaska, but everyone's fucking tan as hell.
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck? Is she Asian?
I don't know. Probably, she's got A cups.
There's no time to waste, guys.
Watch, backhand.
He has a bullet in his heart. He's gonna die. Let's put him down.
Alright, Ryan, I'm putting you on syringe duty.
I don't know what that means.
Syringe
duty. Okay.
You're right, Marcus Vaughn.
No,
you're
I'm
Marcus
the girl.
Vaughn.
Yeah, you're that guy. Okay.
Watch, backhand.
Smash.
Hit A.
Hit A.
I'm picking your
God,
nose.
You're the slowest one.
Bro, right there,
hit him backhanded with the two fingers. Damn.
He's like, I'm gonna finger you after I smack you.
There's pleasure.
Right. Why is
you just
this
need
happening?
A syringe all
there's
day.
There's pleasure, but there's also pain. Use
I
the,
want a syringe?
Use the analog on the nunchuck to pick what thing you want, and then you do it. Synthetic membrane.
I don't know what I'm picking right now.
The gel is on the top. You have to use the analog on the nunchuck. You hold up. Yeah.
Oh.
And then you just shoot it everywhere. Alright.
I'm the scalpel.
You gotta communicate to your
I'm the doctor. I'm the scalpel.
You gotta communicate.
Trying to cut and you are on syringe duty. All I need
the
you to do.
The 20s are vitals.
Yes, you need to shoot him up with syringe, Ryan. Shoot
yeah,
him.
Yeah, that one. Now, you gotta go up to that little vial. See the green vial? You hit A on that green vial.
Yep, you gotta do that.
Right there, yeah.
Please, he's going
and now
to
you
die!
Inject him. Yeah, you just keep doing that to keep him alive.
Just.
Alright, you're good. I think 30 is the maximum.
It
can
pull
go
it
for.
Out, doctor!
That's not a bullet.
Oh my god, that's the scariest bullet.
Suck up that blood.
Shit! This is gonna get really
oh,
bad.
Oh, 10. You gotta defibrillate.
No, oh my god!
Star power! The star power.
Ryan,
Ryan
syringe duty.
Him.
You're on syringe.
No, you can
He's
be
got
on
three vitals.
Too.
Three vitals. Give him syringe. Yeah, you got it. Zero, he's dead. Ooh, he was at zero. He was clinically dead. You gotta suck up the dick. Clinically dead.
Okay, fix him up.
Suck the blood up.
Whoo! That's
one
you, Ryan.
That's
you're
all you.
You're the defibrillator.
You gotta push him forward.
You gotta hold
hit
it like this.
Z and B.
You gotta use Z and B.
You gotta actually physically put it forward
this.
So it goes on him. Is it not working?
It doesn't do anything. What are you doing?
Because you're not doing it right.
What are you doing?
Give me the defibrillator. I can do it.
What did you do differently?
You're not getting a pulse. Get it! Two player, do it. Two player.
Here.
What did you do differently?
I think she just moved into the middle of the sensor. Vitals are at three.
You have to hit it on the green.
Stop electrocuting him.
You're killing him!
He's got one vitals.
Oh my god!
Do it. Oh, you got him.
I got it. Okay. God, that was stressful. You're the shittiest doctor. Alright, you can
if this
do
was
it.
Real medicine, like...
Ryan, do it! Close him up!
You wouldn't
use
have...
this.
Why is everything so weird?
You just gotta get used to it. Just write your name in his chest.
Cool. Here, I'll bandage him since I'm a fucking useless nurse.
That was a pretty bad bit.
It was good.
Dude, we were worried. We had it. Chill locked out.
I like how
there was no
thing out of him.
He was fine.
I like how it physically was like the one player is not doing this right. Two player, two turn.
No.
Dude, I don't want to watch them like scissor it out at all.
They're gonna trib. Are they gonna start tribbing?
I'm trying to skip this, you keep unskipping it.
I'm skipping.
Some of it's funny. It's all voice acted.
We gotta see that.
You sound like you wanted to watch it.
No, I've seen it before.
Okay. All right. Ryan.
Sorcery of Sal.